Did you know? Voltaire did not renounce Satan when he died. On his deathbed in 1778, a visiting priest asked Voltaire to renounce Satan. Voltaire considered his advice, but decided not to follow it. However, the dying man replied, "This is no time to be making new enemies."